Calvin, come here, buddy. Come here. Good boy.
My friend, I'd love to stay some summer night. I hope I see.
Good afternoon from Buttermilk Falls in New Jersey. I just went to High Point and it was super foggy, so you couldn't even really see the monument or the hill or the view around it. There was too much fog, so not much to see there, but this is Buttermilk Falls and it looks like it's at least a few hundred feet high. It's pretty tall. A lot taller than I was expecting and a lot more stairs too.
State Forest in New Jersey. Big state forest. Seems like it's pretty empty nowadays. I can hear some gunshots, so definitely some hunters in the area. But not too many other campers here. I got here pretty late last night, like 9:30-ish. Made dinner. Just hung out and went to sleep. Yeah, I don't know. I'm hoping to just chill out here for a few days. Maybe go into the closest town, get some firewood, a few groceries, things like that, and just come back to this campsite. All right, good morning. Second day camping here in the Wharton State Forest. For the most part, it's been absolutely beautiful right now. There's not a cloud in the sky. 0.0 mile an hour winds. It's very calm and very peaceful here, so I've been enjoying it for sure. Well, that was the third night here in the Wharton State Forest. I think I'm gonna make some breakfast, pack up a little, and head to a different spot in a state forest that is neighboring the Wharton Forest. This feels absolutely surreal. It's the very last morning of the trip. Just woke up in New Jersey. But I think I'm heading out. And I'm heading home. 370 nights out in the truck. But this trip has come to an end, and it's time to make my way back to Virginia.